Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, could soon be announcing the arrival of her fourth child with Prince William, as royal expert Aranzazu Santos Lopez pointed out giveaway signs she claimed show Kate is pregnant. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, is the mother of three children with husband Prince William, but could soon announce she is pregnant with her fourth, according to Ms. Santos Lopez. The royal expert claimed two signs are showing the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will soon be adding to their nursery, with the first one seemingly giving away the announcement on Prince George and Princess Charlotte's first day of school earlier this month. Ms. Santos Lopez told Aquihe Madrono, "I have two clues that make me think Kate is pregnant. We would love to see that confirmed. What are those clues? Look at these recent images of the return to school day. Look at Kate's hair. It has a different air. Highlights or new color, we don't know yet, but it's lighter, like a dark blonde. Every time the Duchess of Cambridge changes her look, she announces that she is pregnant within a few days." The royal commentator continued, "And I have another clue. Kate's agenda is locked. She will take time off, which could mean she is pregnant, considering that her previous pregnancies have been complicated." She added, "We have to wait, but we would certainly love to confirm that she is pregnant again." Kate debuted a new look as she escorted her eldest son George and daughter Charlotte to school earlier this month. The Duchess of Cambridge sported a shorted hairdo with lighter highlights than her usual tone. In the early stages of pregnancy with Prince George in 2013, Kate changed up her hairstyle, adding a fringe, while when expecting Prince Louis in 2017 she again cut her hair shorter. The Duchess of Cambridge has been known to suffer from debilitating nausea due to the condition hyperemesis gravidarum during all her pregnancies, and clearing her agenda could signal she is taking a break to rest. Ladbrokes dramatically shortened the odds on the Duchess of Cambridge giving birth by the end of 2020 to 1/2 this week after the rumors began. They also put the chances of sister-in-law Meghan Markle having another baby in 2020 at 4/7. Alex Appity of Ladbrokes said, "There'll be plenty for royalists to sink their teeth into next year if the latest odds are anything to go by, with a royal wedding and two babies potentially on the way." Royal fans were sent into a pregnancy speculation spin after broody-looking Kate played and laughed with little ones at the garden opening in Wisley last week. The Duchess marked a motherhood milestone last week as she dropped off her middle child, Princess Charlotte, for her first day of school. She previously missed out George's first day due to feeling ill while pregnant with baby son Louis, with Prince William escorting his eldest to his school in Battersea by himself. With both Prince George and Princess Charlotte are at school, Kate only has little Prince Louis, one, at home with her full time. Kate's dedication to children is clear, and she was a key collaborator on the Back to Nature project that inspired this new wilderness garden. And she has often been spotted chatting with young fans while on official outings through the years.